and the goalkeeper had no answer.
I think he practices this all the time on the training ground by the looks of the way he finished that and arrowed into the top left.
Let's see the replay now.